I hope y'all had a wonderful Friday. So tomorrow is St. Patrick's Day. Although I was kind of confused for a quick second because I was seeing a lot of posts on my Facebook feed today, and I was just like, wait a minute, isn't tomorrow St. Patrick's Day? Like, people were really confusing me. I don't know if they were confused or what, but yeah. Where did I go today? I did go to Wegmans today? I think so. Yes. No, wait, did I? Oh my goodness, I really can't remember. I don't know. I can't remember if I went to Wegmans. Frankly, I don't even remember what I had for dinner. That's not a good thing. Oh, I know. No, I did not go to Wegmans tonight. We ended up going to Showers, which sounded really good. Even though it was like cold out and everything, I just wanted like a summer meal, I guess. And making burger and fries just didn't feel like it. So yeah, it's just been one of those days where my mind's like everywhere. The joys. But yeah, it was a really good day though. Kind of been a lazy mom today. Oopsies. I mean, I got some things done, but still. My garment definitely does not reflect, or definitely does reflect the amount of steps I've done. But then again, I've sat in one place and done like a ton of things. So it is what it is. But it was a really good day. I don't know why I couldn't think there for a minute, but it's life. And I found myself researching something that I never would have imagined researching. But it's what it is. My forehead's all itchy. I think it's the dryness or whatever. But yeah, so I've been researching something to figure out some things I may or may not do. We'll see. But I hope you guys had a great day, and I will see you guys tomorrow. So, good night.